Which should we choose? Okay.
Listen up.
Just as expected.
Do here.
Joker.
Thank you.
That's true. Thank you for bringing me that report. I'll be sure to spread the news.
A giant cake? Oh, like a wedding cake?
Maria just keeps pissing me off more and more with her BS.
Say, what do you think may have happened to make her want to hold her wedding now? If all she wants is a ceremony, she'd have no trouble getting one arranged whenever she pleased.
According to past reports, Maria struggled to find someone she deemed worthy enough to marry. I have no idea what's taken her so long, but it sounds like she may have finally found someone to put through the ceremony.
Am I the only one who thinks putting together a wedding before having someone to marry is weird?
So the report's indicating she's about to marry someone?
That is correct, ma'am! Furthermore, her new partner will be at the ceremony in person. All we know of him so far is he's a handsome man with dark hair and piercing eyes.
Hey, could that be... Yes, that definitely describes Yusuke.
Well, I guess he is the looker out of us guys.
Still, why the hell is he getting married to such a god-awful person?
I can't speak for Maria, but something tells me she isn't actually taking your friend's desires into account.
Maria and her ceremony can go to hell! We have to rescue Yusuke before it's too late!
Yes. In fact, this could be just the chance we need. If we know Marie and your remaining comrades are going to be at the plaza...
Then we get to rescue our friends and put our boots to Marie's ass at the same time!
Hang on a moment. I understand why you want to attack, but you're being entirely too hasty. Don't you think Marie would see this opportunity to set a trap for us?
That is... probably true.
Even if we absolutely must go, we should at least prioritize our comrades. Imagine marching right up to the enemy commander.
We never said we were planning to do anything like that. We just know there might be a fight waiting for us.
I understand that as well, but there's a difference between bravery and recklessness.
all, I get a very uneasy feeling about this.
It's fine. I think you made a good point there, if I'm honest. But even still, there are some things in this world you just gotta stand up to. That's how I... It's how all of us learned to move on.
Of course, none of you are being rational. Yet you're going to do it anyway, despite knowing it's irrational?
I just cannot comprehend the way you kids think.
However, I should apologize for taking over the conversation like that. I am not opposed to conducting a rescue operation. I will accompany you and offer any aid as needed.
Nice! Then let's get out of here and crash this shitty wedding!
That it is. First, let's... Toshiro?
Irina, please show me your right arm.
Huh? Why?
If I remember correctly, you were injured in our last battle?
Yeah, I got a scratch, but it's not a big deal.
You're only focusing on the end result. If you'd been struck in a more vital area, you could have easily lost your life. I understand that each of you have been following your heart to fight for what you believe is right. Your behavior isn't condemnable. However, I cannot approve either. I recognize that you've all been very capable of carrying out your missions with your lives on the line. But all it takes is one slip, and it's over. Your goals, your ideals, lost forever. I just felt I should point this out as the adult.
I know as long as I fight, wounds like these are unavoidable. Still, I can't let my fear control me. Doing nothing won't help. The only thing I can say for sure is... I'm scared that we're entering a world where corruption is free to flourish. And even worse, I'm scared of becoming someone who's okay with that. So I fight, because I refuse to give up and turn a blind eye to the injustices in my world. Not only that, you said it only takes one slip-up for everything to be lost. But getting hurt, or suffering through hard times, those don't mean it's all over.
And that means...
When you follow your beliefs long enough, you're bound to meet others willing to fight by your side. And when something's impossible by yourself, you can trust your comrades to help you. When you think of it that way, it takes a lot more than one setback for it all to become meaningless.
And the Rebel Corps will carry on the fight in the name of our lost comrades!
That we will. Oh, and don't worry about me endangering myself. I hate getting hurt.
Ridiculous.
Oh.
So...
Not exactly.
Taking up the challenge.
get ready.
Get ready. Nice position. You'll be well hidden. All right. Let's do this.
Give it my all!
better get ready.
Let's do this. Behold the proof of my determination.
Well, we've gotten this far without any real problems, but...
Wait! Need to catch your breath. Oh, my sides!
Grandpa, keep it down!
I admit you're very skilled at your maneuvering. But if you think of the less athletically gifted present, I would appreciate it.
Oh, brother.
I will accompany you and offer any aid as needed.
Those were your exact words, right?
What of it? Athletics aren't my area of expertise. My strong suits are, let's see, arranging ceasefire deals, petitioning for reduced sentences, other negotiation demands.
Hey, enough from your resume for now. You're about to start working on the cake.
Now that you say that, why would they choose to make a cake here? They can't be planning to...
What?
I beg of you, let us go.
Silence! You earned this when you defied Lady Marie! Be grateful that you get to contribute to the ceremony at all! Give us those tears of joy!
This is way too much!
Why even go through the effort for something so horrible?
Yeah, it wouldn't do us any good to know why they're such sick bastards.
Treating people like that? It's inexcusable.
Well now, it sounds like you think I consider them people. Seeing the looks on your faces, it seems you didn't know you were expected. I had considered naming all of you the guests of honor for my ceremony. But instead, I think I'll make you the entertainment. Soon, you'll experience the celebration up close and personally. After I've taken back my groom, that is.
Take him back? Wait, Vox isn't a groom?
What gives? Didn't you abduct our friend over there to marry him?
What? Why would you think I'd ever settle for some inconsequential dirt poor brat? There is but one fitting suitor here. Toshiro Kasukabe is destined to be mine!
You're marrying me?
Have you forgotten our arrangement? Or perhaps you're not remembering on purpose. Whatever the case, you have no choice but to stand at my side.
Forever!
Sorry about that. For a moment, I felt...
What the hell is going on?
Let's try to figure it out later. We should focus on Mako-chan and the others for now.
Right! We don't have a chance against them if we hold back. Lay into it and keep your guard up.
Better get ready.
I'll beat you to a pulp.
mercy. I'll show you!
Shall we begin?
Take them down. Here I come. Shoulders down. This is not looking good. Not over yet. Support's on the way. My turn.
What to do here?
Down one enemy! Whip them into shape!
Alright. do here?
Cool as always, Joker! You got him!
I'm ready!
Shall we begin?
Do my best.
Watch out! Here I come!
Leave it to me.
Here I go. I'll give it my all. Operation Hack and Slash complete.
Getting worse for us. We gotta rescue those two, and fast!
Fine! I'll finish this now!
Take this!
Here we go!
Rena! Rena, say something! Rena! Hey, answer me!
For Lady Marie! For Lady Marie! Stamp out every traitor! Wipe their existence from this kingdom!
Shit. It's getting worse.
You have to finish it.
I have to? Say that. You know I can't. I'm not like you.
I know. You can do it. It's just like before.
You must be getting delirious from the blood loss if you think that man's capable of anything on his own. He is nothing without my control.
She's right. I can't help it all. Am I what? Damn it. I'll do it.
This is the end! We're not making it out of this one alive!
Don't give up yet! We can still prevail!
Toshiro?
We can't let this one setback make our efforts meaningless! Stand and fight!
What was that?
You innocent! Don't just
stand there! Stop him this instant!
No one who defies Lady Marie shall be left alive!
Well, look at that! Toshiro finally found his guts!
We should pull our weight too! Everyone, ready for one last push?
You don't even have to ask. I'm just getting started.
Rena, wish me luck.
Another step and you're through!
I'm not done! Now it's over!
No! How could you, Toshiro? You bastard!
How about that? I actually did it.
Whoop, looks like the adrenaline finally ran out.
Hey, how's everyone else holding up?
Irina's unconscious but holding up. Same
same goes for Fox and Queen.
We actually win? How magnificent!
Looks like we really did pull it off. Okay, let's get out of here. This was a tough one. We can't go through another round now. Wait, what's that sound? Banter.
I admit, I didn't expect you all to put together such a resistance. But in the end, you were still ground down to nothing. Just look at the state of you. How fortunate. It's almost as if my fiancé was destined to be here for our ceremony.
What the hell? What do we do?
Even if we were treated, I don't know how we can save Arena and the other rebels, too. But we can't fight anymore either.
I'm sure I could find a path, but nothing that's unguarded. There are just too many of them. All right, time for the brats to face their punishment. What could make today even better? I've got the most delightful idea. Yes. First, though. What?
The time's come to pay back our debt. Please, take the captain and retreat. Rebel Corps, charge! Open a path for their escape. Go, before it's too late. They'll hold it back for you.
Where? No. Around. Seize them immediately.
Right.
Better get ready.
Hmm? Oh, whoa.
Let's go. Leave it to me.
Do here.
The target's still a ways off. No need to rush.
Persona! Come! Or say!
Get ready.
turn.
Let's do this.
Better get ready.
Oh. What to do here?
Get ready.
All right. Yes.
Now it's my turn.
Let's do this.
Better get ready.
Leave it to me.
Now then. Yes.
All right, let's do this.
Let's do this.
All right.
Better get ready.
Get ready.
Do here.
All right, let's do this. Time to go wild.
Now then.
Let's end this. Now it's my turn. Don't move.
Okay,
down.
We're down one enemy. Here I go. Joker's down. This is not looking good. Here I go.
All right, let's do this.
Joker.
It's over.
Your Joker took out an enemy. Oh, right. Take him down. This is nicely evaded. Your cover is perfect. Support's on the way. Get ready.
Checkmate. Better get ready. Show them what we got. Time to go wild. Get in there! Persona! Take that trigger, kid! Now it's my turn!
Leave it to me!
What to do here?
get ready. Persona! Time to go wild! Captain Kid! Get ready.
Let's do this.
What to do here?
Nice position. You'll be well headed.
Leave it to me.
What a relief.
And then, we brought you back here.
Thank you. I appreciate the update. First things first. I'm sorry. I was too careless out there, and you suffered for it.
My apologies as well. I promise I'll find a way to make up for such a shameful blunder.
Marie's the one who should be sorry. You two have nothing to feel bad about.
I'm just glad that everyone's all right now. All the rest is in the past. Thanks, guys. I'm glad you've got my back. With that said, we should address the elephant in the room.
Yeah, I can't stop bleeding! If someone loses over 50% of their blood, they're done for! I'm already at 30, 40%!
I know, but all you're doing is making a fuss
over a little scratch.
Ow! If you're going to offer me medical care, could you try actually caring? I'm wounded here.
So, those two over there are Irina and Toshiro?
When I heard he was a Diet member and opposed the Phantom Thieves, I certainly didn't expect this lively fellow.
Yeah, there's a lot about him we don't really get.
Would you please not talk about me while I'm present, like I'm some doddering elder?
Busted.
Hi, nice to meet you. Sounds like you're caught up, but I'm Irina, and this is Toshiro. You don't have to pay him any mind, though.
That's not your call to make! With that said, we've spent enough time fooling around. Perhaps we should begin discussing the situation in full. First, I'd like to address what you're all probably thinking.
What's the history between Toshiro and Marie, I would assume?
Yeah, actually, I was wondering that.
Marie definitely made it sound like you two had a past, but I couldn't pick up what the deal was.
This would go a lot quicker if you just caught us up already. Or are you gonna play the amnesia card again? I knew it.
I've never heard anyone actually gulp in fear before.
If you don't have any intel to contribute, there's no need to concoct a fanciful excuse.
That's not entirely true. I can at least contribute the fact that I lost my memory.
You really don't know anything about Marie?
Yes.
Really? Nothing at all?
Yes. Hey, is he starting to act fishy?
Indeed.
This reminds me of the interrogation Sojiro gave me when I stole his pudding from the fridge.
You know, Toshiro, I'm not just your comrade. I'm also the leader of the Rebel Corps. With that in mind, you know I can't turn a blind eye to a potential enemy agent. I really hope I don't have to think up a punishment for you being Marie's spy.
Wait! More accurately, I feel as if I should know her, but for some reason I can't remember.
What you're saying is, you may not remember the exact situation, but you can at least recall that you have a connection with Marie. Am I getting this right?
Yes, exactly that. Miss Nijima, was it? You're an excellent summarizer.
Oh, thanks. Well, it's not hard to imagine this just means Toshiro's engaged to the real world Marie. But that's not enough for us to figure out everything else going on here.
And it's assuming Toshiro hasn't been playing us this entire time, right?
No need for the evil eye here.
Oh, you know, it's just that we've seen a lot in our time. Lots of liars and frauds. Lots of people who regretted it.
Okay, we've razzed him enough. We know he's gotta be at least a decent guy. I mean, he had enough guts to go after Irina and finish the job, didn't he?
Yeah, that's true. He really saved our butts back there.
Plus, if it turns out he's just another POS politician, we can always knock him around until he comes to his senses. Ain't that right? No worries there. I'll make him see the light.
Mr. Sakamoto, if I may, I need to apologize to you. I had thought you were merely an ill-tempered, dead-end delinquent. I greatly underestimated you.
Great! Yeah, that's probably the first time I've been insulted in an apology.
So, Irina, are you...
Well, I guess I'm just not as nice as Ryuji. I'm kidding. What you did back there, that's all it took to make up my mind. As the leader of the Rebel Corps, I had to press you a bit, but I definitely trust you now.
I see. I truly appreciate it.
All right, back to business. Now that all the Phantom Thieves are finally reunited.
Thankfully, our Phantom Thieves rescue mission was a success. So, I suppose you could go look for that portal in Marie's castle, the one Toshiro mentioned before.
Wait, we agreed to help you remove Marie from power in exchange for rescuing our friends, right? If we don't hold up our end of the bargain, we don't deserve to call ourselves Phantom Thieves! Does that sound right to you guys?
Absolutely. How could we leave without paying Marie her fair dues? Sounds like you're ready to get back out there, Mako-chan. And I feel the same way.
Leaving a mission incomplete would be quite unlike us. Not only that, but we always repay our debts.
Besides, looking for that portal while Marie's still skulking around is a pretty terrible idea. Count me in too. We team up pretty well, huh?
Hell yeah! Let's flip this kingdom upside down!
Sounds like it's unanimous. So, it's settled. We're sticking with the Rebel Corps to the end.
You guys, thank you. And I'll update my end of the deal. I'll make sure you get the help you need until all of you are back in your own world.
It seems we settled things rather quickly.
The alliance between the Rebel Corps and Phantom Thieves shall go on.
Why do you think you're the one to... Oh, never mind.
Not exactly.
Yes. Ah.
Yes.
Thank you.
Of course.
Ah.
I don't know. What about... Hey!
So that means...
No!
I don't understand.
Right. That's enough. No.
Ah, yeah.
Thank you.
You have my gratitude.
Hmm.
So that's it.
Oh, that was great.
What?
Okay.
What did you say?
Time to write.